How to download original Windows 10 ISO from Microsoft.com, without using the media creation tool. Open Google Chrome or Chromium on your PC. Click on Apps and then open the Web Store. Search for User Agent Switcher or click on the link given in the description. Install the extension provided by Google.com. Once the extension has been successfully added, open Google and search for Windows 10 ISO. Click on the first link provided by Microsoft.com. Here, click on the newly installed extension, and select Android. If it does not work out, and the page remains same, select iOS. And even if iOS doesn't work, select Windows Phone. One of these three will surely work out and you will get to this page. Here select the edition of Windows 10 that you want and click confirm. Then choose your language and hit confirm. Now select between 32-bit or 64-bit type of Windows and the download will start. You can see that the file is provided from Microsoft.com. Thanks for watching, and if you have any problem, use the comment box below.